Ben Affleck was seen spending time with his three children during a relaxing outing on Sunday in Santa Monica amid divorce rumors with Jennifer Lopez. The Oscar winner, who recently flashed his wedding ring while on a walk in Brentwood, stopped by a restaurant and sat outdoors to enjoy the early summer weather. He was joined by Viola Finn, formerly known as Serafina, and Samuel, whom she shares with ex-wife Jennifer Garner. The Good Will Hunting actor dressed down in a light gray short sleeve shirt that had a black lightning bolt on the front. He additionally slipped into a pair of dark gray pants as well as confined Nike sneakers that were secured with laces. Affleck wrapped a plaid jacket over his right arm while strolling underneath the warm sunshine in case the temperatures grew chilly. Ben and his kids were seen strolling through a parking lot as they made their way to an eatery to enjoy some downtime. The group was later spotted sitting at a table outside as they had a blast while playing a card game together. Just one day earlier, the actor was seen on a walk with his son Samuel and donned his wedding ring amid split speculation with wife Jennifer Lopez. Rumors of marital woes arose following reports that the couple are currently living separately, with Ben staying at a $100,000 a month rental located in Brentwood. Lopez is living at their lavish $60 million home in Bel Air. The on-the-floor singer has been busy promoting her latest Netflix film title Atlas, which was released on May 24. Alongside the beauty, other stars that were cast in the project included Simu Liu, Lana Perilla, Sterling K. Brown, and also Mark Strong. The movie is currently sitting at the number one spot on the top 10 US movie chart on the streaming site despite the film being panned by critics. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more videos.